broke his neck, put him right in the ground.